March 4, 2023. A one-woman business harvests shellfish and helps protect them. Anna Shellam has found peace and prosperity while searching for wild species off the North Carolina coast for her one-woman sustainable fishing company.